The big announcement. Well, if you've listened to one of our shows in the past couple of days, you might already know the big announcement, and that is we have changed the name of the podcast. That's right. It is no longer the Respect Podcast, and it is now the Mutually Amazing Podcast. Now, you might be thinking, Mike, why the name change? You're with the Center for Respect. You teach respect all around the world, and those are all great points, so I'm going to explain the reason for the name change. Yes, I teach about building a culture of respect around the world and how that is the beginning, bare minimum requirement of any healthy relationship, whether that's in the workplace, personal, life, intimacy. It's the bare minimum requirement is the standard of respect. Now, unfortunately, we have a lot of things in our culture that make it difficult for people to even understand that standard or even get to that standard. However, a standard of respect is not the standard of excellence. It's the beginning point that we can grow on, that we can build a foundation on. And that's what we help organizations with. Start with building that foundation, and then where you can take it from there is also what we help people with. And where you take it from there is you build mutually amazing relationships. That's a standard of excellence when you think of how you want people to work together, how you want people to live together, interact with each other, in mutually amazing relationships. And that's what we really love sharing around the world. And so that's what we realized, look, we want the show to be about the epitome, the ultimate relationship, not the bare minimum requirement. And so that's why the new name, the Mutually Amazing Podcast. Now, some might think, well, why didn't you name it like Mutually Amazing Relationships in the Workplace? Because this show is going to be about all facets of life, not just one. We're going to bring them all in: work, personal life, intimacy, parenting, our relationships, from all levels of friendships, all different areas of building mutually amazing relationships. And what I love about this is you can work on building mutually amazing relationships every day of your life. With the time that we're recording this, there's a lot going on in the world. And a lot of people are in isolation, and a lot of families are in isolation together. And it can be a wonderful time to build mutually amazing relationships. And so that's why the show is now the Mutually Amazing Podcast. Now, it's just not a name changer. That's not the only part. There's some really cool, exciting features coming now with the show. One, we're going to be doing live shows. That's right. We're going to be doing, through the use of Zoom webinar and Zoom meetings, live episodes where you can join us, you can ask questions, you can participate. Just last night, we filmed episode 96 with Dr. Jamie Hope, and we did it as a live webinar. We fed it to Facebook, and people could join the webinar. People asked amazing questions. You can hear that in episode 96. Now, she is an ER doctor on the front line. She works at one of the busiest ERs, level one trauma centers in the country, that's on the front line of coronavirus and COVID-19 right now. So people to ask her really detailed questions, and she was able to dive into that. All right, so that's what the live shows are going to enable us to do. Now, you might be thinking, Mike, how do I learn if an upcoming show is happening so I can make sure I can join, I can register to listen, I can watch? Well, use our Facebook page, facebook.com/mutuallyamazingpodcast. That's facebook.com/mutuallyamazingpodcast. Like the page and keep an eye on it. All right, that way you'll see when these opportunities are coming up. We also have our own website, MutuallyAmazingPodcast.com, where we'll announce every time these types of shows are occurring. So simple ways you can follow and get involved. Also, in addition to one-on-one interviews like episode 96, we are now going to be doing group discussions. I'm going to be bringing in 1, 2, 3, 4 amazing thought leaders from around the world in a group discussion with each other, talking about pertinent issues occurring in the world right now, or things that could help us live our lives and build those mutually amazing relationships, but from different perspectives in the same conversation. And I've done this in the past, and it's really powerful. It's really amazing. We're going to now make that a feature of the show, where some episodes are going to be solely focused on that. All right, so that's going to be really, really neat for you to be able to do. And you might notice I'm filming this on video, because all future episodes, whenever possible, will be videotaped, so you can watch them if you'd like on YouTube. Episode 96 with Dr. Jamie Hope last night, first one. Now, if you go to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/centerforrespect, you'll see episode 96 is actually Dr. Hope and I talking back and forth. You get to watch the whole thing. And that's what we've gone to now. So you can choose to watch these on YouTube, you can listen on your podcast, whichever way you choose to really absorb the medium is there for you. And the other part about this I really want to focus on is with this name change, it's about building that mutually amazing relationship with you, the listener. We want to hear from you more. This show's like a family, and we want you to know we love the fact you're part of our family. There's a lot going on in the world right now, and we want this to be a safe space for you to come and think and have new ideas brought into your mind. And that's what I love about the show. When I do these interviews, when I'm part of these discussions, I learn so much. I've always told people, if the show was never broadcast, I would still do it because of what I learn and the fun relationships I get to have with the guest. And I just love that time, that 20 minutes, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, depending on the show. I love it. And I love that you choose to join me in this journey. I want to thank you for continually listening to the show, watching the show, and being part of the Mutual Amazing Relationship. Because my commitment to you as a host is to build a Mutual Amazing Relationship for all of our listeners and our guests and everybody in this show. Thank you so much for joining me. You're about to hear ways that you can help us spread the word. You're going to hear in a moment about how to find us on Facebook, how to get involved, how to like the show, how to subscribe, because all of that makes a huge difference. You're going to hear about how to do that right now.